Sons and daughters, that Satan was an acid head. Drink from his cup. Pledge yourselves. And together we'll all freak up.
To the glory of the mighty one in hell, I will devote myself.
I will worship him.
I will worship him.
I will suffer for him.
I will suffer for him.
I will die for him.
I will die for him.
I will kill for him.
O Father of Damnation, on the eve of destruction, protect this ritual circle. The blood of Sados will flow freely in your honor.
Look, these tombs have strange crosses.
Never seen anything like it.
What do you think of it?
I don't know. It's very strange. Betty, there's one with writing on it.
Oh, it's an archaic script of some sort.
If my Latin doesn't fail me... Oh, these are the tombs of the Templars, an ancient order that worshipped the devil in the year 1250 A.D.
Some nutcase in front of us.
Man, he must be smoking some heavy doobies.
Oh, Mighty Ebola! 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 Ebola!
Ebola! Ebola!
Ebola!
Slide some of this down them pearly gates. Good for whatever ails you. Protection from tetanus, whooping cough, and VD.
I'm sorry, Dr. Burke, but I don't drink anything I can't identify. What do you call this stuff anyway?
Let me try some.
Sneaky Pete, my own personal stop. That stuff's been aging for about 5 years. Bought that whiskey since I was living on 7th and 48th.
We'll be right back.
bacon through his act. Let's give this a try. Just desperate enough to get a buzz off. Oh, Jesus, did you piss in this or something?
Oh, just a little. Thin it out, you know. Time to boogie off these ball-made bedroom, boy.
Yeah. Of prayer as erected